How come things are going so well? Theft at Ministry of Admission. Domestic spying exposed.
So we got at least Stephen, what's his name, and Malik,
Yeah, Malik Nus. Okay, break at the MOA. Oh, excuse me, Jesus. Valid seals now. Damn it. That's going to take a long time.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Where's Mikhail and Steven? I see Steven and Mikhail. Not this guy.
Androck.
It's kind of a cool name.
Yeah.
So... this entry permit does not have a seal.
Next page. No? Oh, that's it.
Wait, where's he from?
But the Arsilica needs a seal.
I farted when I sneezed. I'm sorry, guys.
Now you gotta click on our Solstice seal.
Dude, I don't know what...
I bring up the thing, or bring up the our Solstice seal.
No, wait, that's Antigo. Damn it, we're wasting so much time.
Oh wait, where is he from?
He's from United. Here we go.
Yeah. What?
Alright, cool. Well, oops. Fuck, man. I don't know.
Wait. We'll bring up your, other
area. Oh, here we go. Valid seals.
I do not know anything about that.
Detain! Extra monies. Eventually, whenever that guy's coming back. 12 days later is when he's coming back.
12 days later?
He said, I'll be back in 12 days. Oh, no, that was the other guy that had me hang the poster on the wall.
Oh,
hey, guy, what's your name? Hello, my guy. Today is day. Look at all good paper. Was not easy. Actually, that is the correct seal.
It's not on there right, though. It's off-center.
Yeah, I better... Oh, okay. I guess since it has the seal. Whoa. Baby
what was
girl.
That?
Burping. You didn't say why you were coming through, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can't connect it to his audio transcript. 12/17/82, that is actually good.
Well, bring up the rule book that
That's
they have to
good.
Bring up a reason.
I don't think they have to bring up a reason. Yeah, I don't say anything about that.
Is it an ID?
No, he's not from the only ones that have IDs are people from the area. Damn, actually, he looks good.
Skull? Yeah, he's from
Skull. Yeah, Skull's correct. Motherfucker, I don't want to let you through. Well, buddy, today's your day. I guess. Yeah, I am.
Was that Orbisan token? I'm waiting for him to blow up.
He gave me a quarter, I think. He paid me a nickel.
Alright, jamming seven.
Where are the rest of your papers, fella? Oh, no.
entry permit. There we go.
All right. Where's your stuff, fella? Where's the entry permit? Oh.
Yeah, I hate those assholes.
That's correct. That's cool. God, you waste my goddamn time. 14 days.
Yep. What about that city, though? Great Rapid, yeah.
Yeah, Great Rapid, yeah. Looks alright.
Yep, tab.
Thanks, after I clicked it.
Are those guys welcome, Zeus?
Zeus. Oh, whoa, you ain't come pay me my monies? Hey, guy. Good morning. Oh, this is you.
You detained 6 people.
That's it?
Bonus is good. They pay okay. This is not enough.
This is not enough.
Yes, I know. My wife's sick now. Neighbor spreads the flu. This is why I left after medicine.
I'm busting my ass.
I give you rest next time.
You better.
Maybe you detain more people to make it easier.
What a dick. Put my money right here with my nickel.
Actually, that's Stephanie, isn't it? It's a woman.
Oh, it is. Transit through the country for what?
It would be until I die. Oh, that's wrong. Unless you're dying really soon.
Damn it, I'm not meaning to click. Oh, well.
I just tab that shit and just deny
it. There you
it.
Go. Yeah, good call. I could detain her, though. Make it easier to give me more money. Yo, that I will till I die, I bet she's gonna go kill herself.
Oh, jeez, yeah. Oh, wait, Mikhail. That's him. Isn't it?
Okay, so then, hold on. We gotta decide, are we letting these people through or not? To go with the story? Or to go against the story?
I mean, it's up to you. I mean, we already gave the documents to the traitors. We might as well just be the rebels. Is that guy, though? The other name? I don't know the last name.
Mikhail Sartov? Oh. Yeah, dude. How about I do this? No, seriously, are we letting him through or
yeah,
not?
Yeah, let him through.
Alright, cool.
Because we already gave this top secret document to the wrong guy. For money.
See, like, this might cost me $5, though.
And in the end, isn't it all about us getting money?
Yeah, I need to fucking save my family, dude. See? No penalty, but I don't get $5 for him.
There's 2 people, so, yeah.
Visiting relatives, how long? Alright, cool. Enter by 1183, you're good. That's good. Gresson's cool. She's wearing sunglasses in this picture. I don't know if I can trust that.
Those are just her eyes, man.
God damn it!
Going to visit.
We got 30 days? Alright, cool. That's fine. That's fine. That works. Man, I missed. I missed so hard there. Come on.
I just drop it on their heads every single time.
Yeah. What?
Oh, man. Oh, no seal.
Oh, the seal, motherfucker. We forgot.
That's the last one. 11/23 is expired.
Wait, I need to have this up. Okay, well, denied then. Damn it, I wanted to detain you. She explodes. Oh, we didn't do so good. Oh!
Robux shortcuts, huh? $1,000? Oh, we let him through, got $1,000.
Whoa. Let's upgrade that booth.
Uncheck to burn it. I don't get that.
Uncheck the $1,000 gift, and it'll be just wasted. I'm taking the money, I'm sorry.
Wow. Oh, that seal on there, that is it.
Oh man. Hi guy. That was creepy.
It's the Indiana Jones guy.
Yeah. Good morning, Inspector. You are healthy today, yes?
Okay, yeah. Is very big news. We think it's not accident.
Yeah, this game's ending today.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Anything like what?
Get back. Oh, they want you to give the thing.
I don't know if I have to give it to him. Alright, I'll do that just in case it comes.
So now we gotta play straight arrow because we got scared shitless.
Or do we play straight arrow, or do we continue to play rogue?
I said
rogue border patrol.
What we do is better ourselves. We play both sides.
Ah. Just 14 days. That's cool. That works. Looks good. I think it looks good. East Greskin is a place. We have our stamp of approval on there. Cause no trouble. Next.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Oh, what the shit?
City. What you say you're the expert on, Jonathan.
Yeah, dude, I thought it was right.
Alright, that's expired.
Maybe it was...
That passport's expired. Don't even bother.
Yeah, I'm not even going to spend the money.
Well, you have rulebook shortcuts.
Oh, I don't know.
That we don't know how to use.
Oh, they're these.
Oh. Spacebar.
Current documents, there you go. Typographical error. Isn't that a typo? Can I detain him? I guess I can't detain him for that because then, you know, he could just go get an updated one.
Yeah. Wish I could fucking detain people for expired
at your
licenses.
Job.
Yeah.
Orvex real. Issue in city, yes. 90 kilos, we're good. Date of birth matches. Fasquilo District, is that right? Yes. Fasquillo.
There you go. You see many people? Yes, I'm looking for engineers. Do me a favor. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Okay. I'll leave those there then. That's some smart networking. I don't trust you, old Bill Murray man. Walter Shen. Shen Walter.
Oh. At least that's right.
That's right. That seal's good. That's all good. Cause no trouble, diplomat. Next.
Fohawks are very popular in freaking Impor.
Just 2 days. That's good.
He's making fun of her plaque, man.
Yeah, man, I see that. What a dick. Go away. Yeah, I will. Shut the fuck up. Talking about my plaque, you dickhole. He is whole of dick. Dude, this guy looks like, what's his name from 70s Show?
Michael Bono?
No, Kutcher? Ashton Kutcher?
Ashton Kutcher?
Yeah, man.
Not even.
Look at his face, man. Look at the shape of his face here.
It's just Ashton Kutcher with a mustache.
A stupid white, yeah,
dude,
exactly.
I'm not familiar with Imports Inkyo.
I am.
He's wearing a hoodie. I mean, he's a Unabomber, obviously.
Obviously, he's Ashton Kutcher the Unabomber. Papers, please. Engineering.
Oh, there we go.
You take one of these. $12.20, you just made it just in time.
I wonder if they should like really give this to like actual people who check documents. It's actually pretty good.
I think it's pretty decent, yeah. That's good. Expires. Yep. Merge rest is alright.
Watch This Game is actually one of those games that like make you check actual Word documents with things. And these are all real people.
I'm doing somebody's work from home job.
Yeah.
That'd be so cool.
Yeah. Well, you remember the guy who makes us type in the the wavy letters to verify the login or whatever?
Like the CAPTCHA?
Yeah. That fucking translate books, you know that?
Really?
Yeah. Every time we do that, we're translating a text. Let's wait. Jeez.
God damn it.
Forever.
Oh, do you see that? The coins on the left
coin.
Side.
Coin, hey, cool.
Move to class 7. What the hell does that mean?
The rent is 30 and heat is 10. I think it's a better apartment. Do I upgrade my apartment with my $1,000?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I don't think this